Okay guys, for the final part ng review natin about Bayad Center, so ito yung pinakahihintay ng lahat. Yung tanong na magkano. Okay, huwag na natin patagalin pa since 3 part na to. Napanood nyo na naman yung first 2 parts. So let's discuss. Hi guys, this is Pat and you're in Pat Quintos Review TV. So if you're new here on my channel, I do reviews about Smart Padala, Paymaya, True Money, Shopee, Computer Shop, GCash, YouTube, and other stuff na meron akong experience at ginawa ko na yun ng videos and playlists na makikita nyo dito sa taas. At kung bago kayo dito sa channel ko, you may want to consider subscribing to my channel. So si Bayad Center, meron siyang 3 packages na ino-offer for you to franchise. So merong package A na tinatawag nilang full store package na all-in. Package B, na kailangan naman na meron kang existing. And Package C, somewhat ito yung budget franchise. Okay, let's discuss. Yung Package A, they describe it as Service Fulfillment Center or Full Branch. Yun nga yung sinasabi ko, yung Full Branch All-In na Bayad Center. So, ang itsura niyan ay yan. Okay. While yung Package B, tinatawag nila itong exclusive o tinatawag na mini full store. Kasi parang add-on siya sa existing na store mo. And yung itsura ng booth ay katulad naman nito. Yan. And then lastly, yung package C, ito naman, store within a store. So tipong maglalagay ka lang ng booth inside ng store mo. So somehow, parehas siya ng package B. But may requirement na magpapatayo ka ba sa package B ng isang counter for that. Ito, kung ano yung existing mo, pwede mo nang gamitin as your counter for Bayad Center. Okay. Itong package C, tinatawag nila na, yun nga, store within the store, no standard look required, no construction. Itsura niyan, somewhat like that. In terms of franchise terms, ang package A and B, once na nag-franchise ka sa kanila, bibigyan ka nila ng 5 years na term of franchise. While si package C naman, you only have 3 years for your franchise term. So, ibig sabihin, you have 3 years to use the infrastructure, the logo, the brand of Bayad Center. So, yun yung pinagkaiba. 5 years, package A and B, and 3 years for package C. Space requirement. So, ito na nga yung sinasabi ko na, yung unang sinasabi ko na may kailangan ng counter, pwedeng existing na sa loob. So, sa package A, may requirement na 18 square meters yung buong Bayad Center na store. Since full store to, ibig sabihin, pang Bayad Center lang talaga yon. Sa package B naman, ang requirement lang is 5 square meters. So, kung meron kang existing na business, maglalagay ka lang ng booth inside na ang sukat ay 5 square meters, then yun yung space requirement sa package B. While sa package C naman, wala naman nga, sabi ko, walang required na space, but a sufficient space para lang sa pagbabayad. So, kung meron kang existing counter, pwede na yon. Let's discuss payback period o tinatawag na return of investment. Sa package A, meron silang projected na return of investment na time for about 2 years. So kung magkano ilalabas mong franchise fee for package A, they are thinking na kaya yon i-recover within 2 years. Okay, sa package B naman, ang return of investment niya is 1 to 2 years. Mas mababa kasi mas mababa din yung franchise na capital na ilalabas mo. While sa package C naman, yung ilalabas mong franchise fee is kaya mong i-recover within a year. So, magkano? Magkano ang ilalabas mong payment or franchise payment para sa Bayad Center? Let's discuss first, Package A. Matigabong 740,000. 740,000, guys. Yan ang franchise cost ng Package A. Though, sa 740,000, meron na siyang kasamang equipments na ito. Yan, nakalista na yan. Okay. Let's move on to Package B. Sa Package B naman, mas mababa kahit papano. Ang gagastusin mo is half or almost half ng nilabas mo sa Package A. So, ito naman ay umatikabong 320,000. So, same thing with Package A. Meron din siyang kasamang computer, CCTV vault, and ito na siya. Yan yung full list na makukuha nyo with Package B. And last but not the least is the package C, which costs around 160,000 pesos lang. Though guys, meron din kayong makukuha. Ito yung list na makukuha nyo. Yan. Pero walang kasamang CCTV. Pero yung equipment, yung network ng Bayad Center is kasama. And also, sa lahat ng packages na yan, tuturuan kayo, pare-parehas yun. Ipaprocess nila yung application nyo. Magba-background check sila. Iti-training nila kayo. Kasama yun sa mga packages na yan. Last kung i-discuss is yung cash bond. So, sa lahat ng packages, merong cash bond. Let's discuss package A na cash bond. Na-construct na nila and mag-start ka na, merong cash bond na 600,000 pesos. So, parang once na matapos mo yung ano, matapos mo yung franchise term mo, di ibabalik nila yon kasi natapos mo yung ano agreement nyo. Sa package B naman, meron siyang cash bond 200,000 pesos. So, medyo mas magaan, di ba? And lastly, sa package C, ganun din, 200,000 pesos din yung ano, yung cash bond. So ito naman sa package C, parang mas malaki pa yung cash bond mo kesa sa franchise cost, 'di ba? So, yan guys, I know na hindi ito pangmasa, pero it's something na good to know just in case na merong like middle class na gustong mag-push through sa talagang buyer center na franchise. Kasi hindi naman kayo nila papabayaan eh. Tutulungan naman nila kayo to reach your return of investment na yung target nila, di ba? So, malay natin guys. Baka merong may extra kayong pera na like 600,000 or 320,000. So, why not, di ba? So, yun lang guys. I hope nagkaroon kayo ng idea. And about this, ano, my discussion about the buyer center. So, the first part, which is yung eligibility. And then, the second part, which is yung location requirement. And then, ito na ngayon, yung pangatlo, which is yung monetary na requirement or yung cash requirement. So, yun lang guys. If you have questions regarding this video, leave it down below. I'll try to respond to you as soon as I can or kung alam ko yung sagot. Thanks for watching guys. If you like this video, leave a thumbs up. And if not, okay lang naman. But continue to support me by subscribing to my channel by clicking the subscribe button and also the bell button sa tabi ng subscribe para makareceive kayo ng latest notification sa lahat ng upload ko. Again guys, this is Pat Quinto and you're in Pat Quinto's Review TV. Bye-bye!